Hi there, Shannon K. Lee here with Neimology Science. And Neimology Science is something different. It's a study on letters in a person's name. Today I'm just giving you a few tidbits on the first name. Today I'm doing the name of Freddy, and it's spelled F-R-E-D-D-Y. So Freddy in your name, it indicates that you could be a great delegator. It tells me in your name that truth is important to you. And that you can be very calm and precise. It also shows me in your name that you are all about love. I mean, love in all forms, for friends, for dogs, for people, for a lover, for anybody. You're just all about the love. And then it also tells me in your name that you could be a collector of things. So that's quite interesting. And it could be lucrative. So that's just a few tidbits on the first name of Freddy. And you do have that great eye, Freddy. So continue to use that to find your collections. So if there is a name that you would like me to do, you can leave it in the comments. If you know somebody with the first name of Freddy, show them this video. I do have some Facebook pages out there if you would like to pay for a full first name reading. It's at Name Readings or Name Consultant. So have a great day.